pursue. Alone again, no plans or friends. You come around at 10:30. You say, how are you holding up, my friend? Are you sitting around getting drunk again? And I hear the desperation of those lines, the wasted hours and all this wasted time. Oh yeah, I've been just fine. Out the door in an hour more, we stumble down from the second floor as we're swaying, braying, and we don't know what we're saying. So you grab my shirt, your wings so hurt. I swear to God that this doesn't hurt. When you stare like that, you put on that act. You say something and then you take it back. And I feel as though I've done something wrong. Oh, how I miss you. Papillon, I might be alright, I guess. If I wasn't such a mess.